large number of matches and had a bundle of them in her hand. No one had bought anything of her the whole day, nor had anyone given her even a penny.
Doesn't the story take place in Denmark in the 1840s?
Denmark, huh?
Can I try that again?
Yeah, that's all.